You are Paramashiva is the truth. Ultimate truth. You should come to this conclusion because it is truth. Not because if you believe you are Paramashiva, you can manifest powers, you can have this, you can have that. All that as a reason. You see, when you cognize you are Paramashiva, you will manifest powers, no doubt. You will play with life, no doubt. Your whole life will be Leela, no doubt. But you should cognize you are Paramashiva because that is the truth. Not because there is a utility value because of that truth. That is the truth. So, deciding to cognize the truth uncompromisingly because it is truth, powerfully, is ferociousness. Listen intensely. Most of you who try to do power manifestation, first you will try to gamble with the powerful cognition, I am Paramashiva, you are Paramashiva, and you will say, I will hold this cognition, I am Paramashiva, and see whether I am able to manifest powers. If I manifest powers, then this truth is truth. If not, I don't think this is right. At least not for me. Maybe it is right for Swamiji, not for me. Understand? Truth should be cognized because it is truth. Truth should be cognized because it is truth. Truth should be cognized because it is truth. Listen to that carefully. Truth should be cognized because it is truth. Not because of any other reason. Ferociousness should be cognized as uncompromising, powerful cognition of the ultimate truth because it is truth. Ferociously deny all the denials in the outer world or in your inner world. In the world and the impact of the world, outer world, in the inner world is your world. In both worlds, deny absolutely anything other than the ultimate reality.